roofing, we call these parapets. That's the word literally means wall. Just recently, people are saying, can you do more technical videos? And so this is the beginning. I am answering your call for more technical videos. If you haven't done so already, hit subscribe and hit the bell so that way you're gonna be notified. But let's get into it. Parapets, the word literally means wall. But the question is, where did parapet come from? Why do we call them parapets? Well, if you went to Bible school when you were a kid or went to church, then you'd know in the Bible they talk about these parapet walls. And the reason why is because, like, even to this day in the Middle East, but thousands of years ago, most people, when they built their house, they would go upstairs and have their tea or whatever and enjoy the evening on the roof. And so they had to make a law because so many people kept falling off the roof. So that's why it was by law they had to put parapet walls. And we still have them thousands of years later. And we still call them parapets. But where does the word parapet come from? But it's kind of interesting. If you look at the etymology on that, well, in Italian, it's the parapito. And basically that it means the breastplate protection. Basically breastplate protection. And so when you think of a parapet wall, it was protecting the building. If you're up on the roof and say a battle is happening, your parapet wall was protecting you. Kind of like the old Western movies, right? They're always behind the parapet wall while they're shooting each other. And what's interesting is when we talk about the word coping, we find that it's very similar. It's related to battle. The coping comes from the word like cloak. When you look at the priest, the word coping means like the cloak. That's where the same root words. Even the word cap, when you're wearing a baseball cap or a sombrero, well, they don't call it a cap, do they? But the point is that the cap is protecting you from the sunlight, and it's also protecting you from the rain or the elements.